So I've been making these tiny watercolor scenes out of old Altoid tins, and I wanted to show you some of the ones that I've made. This is the most recent one I've made of Zion National Park, and you can see there's a tiny little goat hanging out on a cliff. This is the first one that I made that inspired the rest. It's a cute little mountain scene. This next one is the Shire from Lord of the Rings. You can see there are three little hobbit houses. What else should I make?